The Lord has chosen you. He prefers you for his dwelling. You are his resting place forever.